What's up, guys? It is 4 a.m. I'm just kidding. It's 4 p.m. and it never stops raining! Like, ever!
With the track we're working on, I was able to do super duty processing on it thanks to my new computer without it being super frustrating. And it was amazing to be able to do that.
Kyle might just have a final version of a new remix that we're working on. So it's time for the car test. And I almost broke the door. Sorry, bro. For those who don't know, anytime we're close to finished with a song, we go out to the car and we bump it. We just like to listen to it on different things, headphones, earbuds, car stereos, and see what we can pick out and what we should fix and change. And
we are constantly writing new music. We might not always tell you about it because it might become a little bit redundant, but this week I started on a new song. I wrote the first verse and rewrote the first verse and rewrote the first verse and wasn't feeling it, but it's like with writer's block, the only way to get past it is to keep writing. This song is going to be very personal and something that I want to say, and I'm excited for you to hear it, but you probably won't hear it for a few months.
An escaped cricket. I wonder how he got out.
Nah, he jumped out when I was feeding the toilet. About to have him in the open.
This is why. Oh yeah, he's fucked. Oh, you let him out?
Yeah.
Aw.
He made it.
Yeah, he deserves it. Charlie's pissed at you, dude. Look at him. Charlie's pissed. We're going to get some very important office work done at a place called Bell Works. So we're here getting a little office work done, contacting PR agencies, and this place is really sexy.
So press and advertising is very subtle. So there's a company that has a network of dancers and dance instructors that will put up a dance video to a certain song. And then because they all do it, the song gets a lot of traction, a lot of buzz. There's other companies that work with lots of influencers. Those are people with like a big following. They'll talk about the song and make it seem like it's an organic thing. And the song gets a lot of plays like that too.
The blatant truth is your favorite huge, most successful artist that you know is not just a good musician. It didn't just happen like that. There was somebody behind it who was really good at getting that good music out there and into people's eardrums.
We got an awesome message in our inbox that was giving us some pointers and tips, and we really appreciate it, and we appreciate all the feedback we get.
I've had a handful of people come up to me in the last few weeks and just tell us that they're watching our progress and that they see the moves we're making and that they're keeping their fingers crossed for us that this works out. Hopefully we inspire some people, but also I feel like you are a part of this and that we need the people who care about it and share it and tell their friends about it. And we owe you a huge thank you for that. And we just want you to know, we fuck with you.
Hey guys, if you're digging what me and this kid are doing, you can like us on Facebook or subscribe to us on YouTube. There will always be links in the video info. Peace and love.